والإسلام ديني ومحمدا رسول الله.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful.
Why are women who are menstruating not obliged to make up missed prayers, Salah, but required to make up missed Ramadan fasts? Menstruation is a common occurrence among women. We all know that menstruation, or what is often called periods, is something inherent to women regardless of their religion. In Islam itself, the matter of menstrual blood has been systematically regulated. From the age at which it begins, the duration, the color, and so forth. In Islam, it is stipulated that women who are menstruating cannot and are not obligated to perform prayers, salah. As one of the foremost acts of worship in Islam, how could someone be allowed to abandon prayer, to the extent of it being prohibited if performed? This is certainly not without philosophical reasons within Islamic law. The laws in Islam are established based on clear backgrounds, and this law is no exception. So what is the wisdom behind not obligating prayer for menstruating women? There are two reasons behind this. First, because it is difficult for women to perform purification rituals. Second, out of compassion for women, because if religion still required making up missed prayers for menstruating women, they would spend a lot of time making up prayers, leaving no time for other worship activities. However, if the wisdom behind exempting prayer for menstruating women is such, why isn't the obligation to fast during Ramadan also exempted? In this case, it is still obligatory for menstruating women to make up missed fasts, thus they cannot fast. This is different because fasting during Ramadan is an obligation once a year and it is easy to make up for the missed days when a woman is in a state of purity. This is a wisdom that shows us that Islam provides ease, not hardship, for anyone who follows it. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Hajj, verse 78, He has chosen you and has not placed upon you in the religion any difficulty.
And Allah knows best. Hopefully, this is all useful.
وَمُحَمَّدًا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ